Representing Japan, please welcome your sister hockey team. And here are the judges' marks for Yosuke Takeuchi for technical merit. 5.3, 5.4, 5.3, 5.3, 5.3, 5.3, and 5.3. And now his marks for presentation. 5.2, 5.2, 5.1, 5.2, 5.2, 5.1, and 5.0.
Competing next, representing the Czech Republic, would you please welcome Luka Rakowski.
Thank you.
And now here are the judges' marks for Lukas Rakowski for technical merit. 5.1, 5.1, 4.5, 4.8, 4.7, 4.8, and 4.9. And now here are his marks for presentation. 5.3, 5.3, 4.6, 4.8, 4.8, 4.6, and 4.7.
Representing the United States, here is
which is marks for Matt Savoy for technical merit. Here are his marks for presentation. 5.1, 5.2, 5.4, 5.4, 5.1, 4.9, and 5.2.
Another representative from the United States, Ryan Bradley.
Thank you.
And now the judges' marks for Ryan Bradley for technical merit. 4.7, 4.9, 4.4, 4.7, 4.6, 4.6, and 4.5. And now here are his marks for presentation. 4.9, 5.0, 4.5, 4.9, 4.9, 4.7, and 4.6.
Representing Russia, would you please welcome Julia Clinton.
And now here are the judges' marks for Ilya Klimkin for technical merit. 5.4, 5.4, 5.3, 5.0, 5.3, 5.0, and 5.3. And now here's marks for presentation. 5.4, 5.5, 5.5, 5.4, 5.6, 5.4, and 5.5.
The next competitor represents Germany. Let's have a warm welcome now for Stefan Lindemann.
Thank you.
Stefan Lundemann for technical merit. 5.2, 5.3, 5.0, 5.1, 5.4, 5.2, and 5.3. And here now are his marks for presentation.
Competing next, representing France, please welcome now Vincent Lesicourt.
Thank you.
Judges marks for Vincent Resenthal for technical merit. 5.5, 5.6, 5.5, 5.4, 5.5, 5.4, and 5.5. And now here are his marks for presentation. Thank you. And here are the judges' marks for Alexei Vasilevsky for technical merit. 5.3, 5.2, 4.9, 5.0, 5.3, 5.0, and 5.2. And now here are his marks for presentation. 5.5, 5.4, 4.9, 5.2, 5.0.